King, he says, will Dajjal also be in hell or heaven, or he's just sent to test humanity? Dajjal is a kafir. He's a disbeliever. And what more blasphemous than to claim that he's our Lord? What more blasphemous than to claim to know the unseen and to give life to the dead? So he's claiming lordship. So he is definitely a kafir, and being killed by the Prophet and Messenger of Allah, Isa ibn Maryam, Jesus Christ, peace be upon him, is also a sign that he is in hell for eternity.